welcome back by another Android review. This time I'm looking at Paperama. So, choose your level pack. Tani is the only one that I can choose, so let's choose that one. Level 1. I wanna fall over there. Oh, fuck! Oh, really? Oh, that reset to try again. So I need to fold it perfectly. Yay! I did the first fold. I even fucked it up on my first fold. You are limited by the number of folds. So first you're going to fold it up there. Like that. And then we're gonna fold it up there like that. Yay! Okay. We got 3 folds. Why? I'm done. Oh! Wait, what? Undo. Oh, balls. Yeah, I understand that I'm... This was just dumb why I didn't see this. I don't wanna fold like this, I wanna fold pretty animals and shit. That's what I wanna fold. Wait, what? Why? Oh, I have my... What? I understand that. No, this one is still not... No. Hint me. There are 4 hints available. You have 3 hint points left. I want a hint. Alright, so I need. Oh, yeah. Logically. Next one. So I'm starting again from level 7 because everything didn't record the way it should record. Quite weird, but let's see if I can manage it. I don't know. Oh, shite. Uh, if I first do this one, and then I do this one, then I do that one. Yay! Tap to continue. I have two birdies! Alright. So, six times. So, I'm doing one. Does it? No, it doesn't go all the way. Maybe if I do it like that. Two. Like shit, but I think I done it. Yay! Oh, this one looks easy. From my brain, these ones I can handle. These one I can't handle. No, it was. I do it like that, and then fold it like. Only got three, limited three. Then we're trying it like this. Like this. Yay, done it! One hint. Oh, I've one hint point left. No, don't. I think I need to do it somewhat like this. See? So that I can. Make it actually smaller. That way? Ah, that's right. Yay! I don't have the three stars though. One. What the actual fuck? Are you legitimately kidding me right now? Oh! I didn't thought about that it would do like that. I thought I had to... I don't know what I thought. But I didn't thought I had to do it like this. One. Oh god, you only have three. One, I guess. Two. Oh, this was quite easy. And three. I want to have a better. One more aim point. Undo. Can I get it nicely? Because that one was really bad. That one was better. I'm good. Good. What? Point left, yeah well that's going to help me. How is this going to be? I don't have any. I'm not gonna fucking pay for your fucking hints, you idiot. You know what, I don't understand how you get the nick in there. Are you doing it like this? No, that's bollocks. You can do it like that and like that. But you will never get that T shape. Oh, I fucked it all up. Or can I? Wait, or can I? Or can I? Yeah! I honestly didn't know how I would get that T-shape. Shit. I did this so much when I was young, making birds and swans. Wait, what? Oh. God damn it, I resetted it. Oh, I will not make that. Only have 3 steps left. So I need to do this in 1 step less. But that's impossible. need to do it in those steps. I do need to make it in those steps, do I? Every time, everything that I do, I came up with three that I need. But how can you make both of them then? If you need to do this, and you need to do this. I only have one step left. Can I get one hit? I don't know. If I try to do like you, you're too small, ain't you? Wait, this is good. This is not going to work. That doesn't work either. I really don't know. I hope that I'm going to end this episode here. I hope that someone knows or can tell me how to do it. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys liked it, and I hope I will see you guys in the next one that I make. Bye bye.